So 28 years. You know, when you think of that, I mean, I wish I had more time for it. It's been fantastic. And I know everybody here loves you. I know we have a lot of alumni that love you. And we're going to miss you. 28 years, the word of that is commitment. That is a commitment to serve Christ in a Christian setting and a love for ministry. And you are truly going to miss. And that's actually our theme next year. It's just one word, commit. And we'll talk more about that when we get to August. But I want to thank you, the administration, the board. I want to thank you by giving you this nice space here. And so we just want to say we love you. Everybody, please give her a round of applause.
Athletics and Christian Service. Angel Tilton for academics and athletics.
Dylan Ewing. Landon Golden. Skip down, I think that's where you can assist students up here. I want to do the next award, is the Coffee Award. This award is named after Richard D. Coffee. This award is given in recognition for an outstanding student who has demonstrated an attitude of sportsmanship befitting a disciple of Christ. This year's winner is Celia.
All right. our 10th grade academic award goes to April Lowe. And the 11th grade Bible class, Thomas Smiley.
Thank you. Ms. Smiley and I teach life access, and I am giving an overall academic award, and that award goes to D'Angelo Osborne.
Is right now enjoying some middle school time before they all leave, but she did teach her honors math classes, and so I'm going to present her honors geometry to Abby Coughlin.
chemistry, and physical science goes to Zeke Batby.
Serve in this ministry in a way that only glorifies your name. in this school year, and as we look back on it, that we can say that you were the reason that we were able to do what we did. And we thank you for that. And we give you praise for it. In Jesus' name, amen. 90 years.